Come here. Anyway, everybody, this is my friend Taheem.
Hey, what's up, man?
See, that's where you're wrong, my brother. I'm not the man. Mr. Charlie got us calling each other the man to praise him.
Damn, you're a little hostile, ain't you, brother?
I got a right to be hostile. My people are being persecuted.
Well, right now, you're persecuting my ears. Back up off me, man. Back up off me.
Taheem, this is Tommy.
How you doing, Pop? Hey. Right on. Yeah, well, look here. I'll see y'all tomorrow, okay? All right, we're gonna have ourselves a good time, y'all, all right?
We'll see, considering the fact that snow is white.
Oh. Yeah, yeah, good point. Oh, Marty about to get his drink on, Coley Cole.
Oh, my brother, don't drink that. It's all a part of the man's plot. He wants us drunk. Huh? That's how they got the Indians. It's symbolic. Huh?
Yeah, well, this is symbolic, too.
Of what, my brother?
Of the ass whooping you gonna get. You don't get your hair off my drink, man. Get off.
You ready?
Hold up, brother. What you plan on doing with that spray paint?
I'm gonna paint as much of the snow black as I possibly can.
Help me.
Yo, something
open
is
your
seriously
mind,
wrong
brother.
With
hey,
you.
Hey, what's up?
I'm gonna tell you what's
up. We were trying to make a snowman.
Baby.
I'm gonna tell you what's happening, all right? Mr. Get on the Bus. Mr. G.I. Jodeci over here knocked me and Shanice's snowman down.
Yeah, and right before he came to life, too.
I was just looking out for y'all, huh? You see, Frosty the snowman perpetuates the man's myth. What they don't tell you is that the first snowman was black.
So, and not this time I was there, okay? Now, Tommy said he has something really heavy to lay on us tonight, and he was glad we liked Aquanetta.
Wait a minute, do you really think Tommy's gonna tell us that he's engaged?
He sure as hell ain't gonna tell us she's black.
Spicy because some people might not like spicy food.
Well, I don't know about everybody else, but I like my food spicy. That's why it keeps me some hot sauce for my black-eyed peas.
Why they gotta be called black-eyed peas? What's up with that?
Okay, okay, come on. Come on, people, hold on.
Wait a minute! Ain't nobody gonna eat!
Well, where did everybody go?
Oh, they went downstairs to the bar. Oh, before you go, there's something I've been meaning to say to you all day.
Oh, really? Well, there's been something I've been meaning to say to you, too.